Good Monday morning, everybody. Hope you're motivated. It was a gorgeous weekend across South Florida. The heat and the humidity still dominating things, though. Again today, we do see these east-southeast winds pulling in some spotty showers ranging from the Stewart vicinity through Jupiter and into South Boca and Lauderdale. Quick movers, no big deal. They'll be out of our hair shortly. Meanwhile, it's all about the mild and muggy conditions. 83 already at PBIA, 74 in Vero Beach. Good morning, Port St. Lucie, 75, 79 in Stewart, and we're en route to a daytime high, pretty typical this time of the year, of 89 or 90, with just isolated shower and storm chances later on this afternoon. Hope you make it a great day.